Usain Bolt spikes the war in Rio, made their way back to the blue tent underneath the scoreboard. So if anyone hasn't had their photo taken with Usain Bolt spikes the war in Rio, make your way to the scoreboard area underneath the blue tent and go and see the amazing shoes that they are.
Little presentation, this time the boys under 10 long jump. And with a jump of 4.3 metres representing Geelong, the bronze medal goes to Oliver Flynn. Oliver Flynn, that is. The silver medal with a jump 4.39 from Whittlesea City. Well done to Nathaniel Ordino. And the gold medal with a jump of 4.5 metres representing Moorabbin. Well done, Sergio Old.
So we can't let all the kids have the fun with Bieber. I've got something for the parents now, so I want to see everyone down in the aisles.
Representing Sandringham, well done, Jasmine.